so I Googled the shortest possible route this morning to work.
And believe it or not, it went through the cemetery. Thank you.